Well, this match certainly stands alone as one to really look forward to in the rugby calendar. Miles Harrison and Stuart Barnes with you in the commentary box.
I've been waiting all week for this one. This one should be quite some game.
So this playoff... played over two legs, home and away. The end of today, in effect, we will only be at half-time.
But we'll have a very good idea which of the two teams is in the driving seat.
Nicely passed. Lafford tackles. Goes low. Chance to move it wide, maybe. Advantage sale.
I wonder whether the defence were flat-footed there. It just didn't seem to get an angle on the man.
Sell Shark set off.
It's the mark of a great kicker never to miss the ones you should get. And he never does.
So he starts out. good combination, these two. He floors it. Lovely spinning pass. Starting to run free. That's the break. Speed is his trademark, and there's no catching him now. Just listen to the reaction of the crowd. They know that they've seen something special there. What a run!
That's the sort of score that lifts his other 14 players. That is a superb kick. Never looked like missing.
The aim is to put plenty of hang time on this. He sets off. Well, that's good work, he's through.
Well, he's run it in from 50 metres, but the opposition have been sucked into the ball before, and it's almost a procession there.
He's got the ball, and he sets off. Pushing on.
Sometimes he doesn't look that quick, but when he got that ball there with nearly half a pitch to cover, he just took off. That is exceptional.
He's got the distance, he's got the direction, he's got the points.
Pings off his boot and another conversion.
And he takes control of the situation early on. Feeds. Laforgue. Not gone to hand. He takes him out. They've managed to turn that over. And he passed that into touch.
All the pressure on the hooker. This is a try-scoring opportunity so close to the line.
Offloads. Classic tackle. This could be a turnover. It's going to be. He has it. Gets free. Surely he can go all the way. It's a brilliant try. What a run to get there as well. They never had a chance to lay a hand on him.
That's memorable. That is a long way out, and he's made it look very easy indeed. Difficult kick, but he made it look very easy.
It's a drop to restart. Cell shark set off. He passes on. Hits him hard. Cusseter. He's taken that. Oh, it's really moving. It just opens up. Has he got the distance?
Something special was required to crack the defence, and we've just seen that something special. What a try.
What's he going to do here? Can they keep it going? The referee had to blow that.
Coaches will be very disappointed there. Lack of discipline at the ruck. Hands in there, that's a penalty.
Close, but not close enough.
He must have thought that was going over.
He starts the next phase of play. He passes. Oh, that could be a really important turnover. Advantage save. Half-time getting ever closer, just 5 minutes left. Gives the ball. And hard. tackles. Hardly takes a step, lovely pass. He's running free here, Cipriani. Speed is his trademark and there's no getting in there. There, what a run! Half time and leading, and the reason for them being in front, surely this robust, powerful performance.
Very muscular, they haven't been very subtle, but they've just produced all the meat from their forwards, and it's overwhelmed the opposition.
Welcome back, just in time for the start of the second half. Here he goes. Tackled from side. Cusseter runs. He's wrapped him up there, all right. So back it goes. Brady. And they can't catch him there. And well, mighty look, please. He beat the man first and bloody had the pace to get away.
Well, if there's one man on the pitch who could go from halfway, it's this guy. He has got tremendous pace.
Two more points, and those points adding up now.
The Flyers complete the formality. A wonderful kick.
Setting off. He's breaking through.
To travel, he had half the opposition defence coming after him, but they couldn't get to this man. He's electric.
Well, the try was scored in a position where it should have been kicked, and it was. 7 points there.
He's lost control and thrown that one away. Takes him man and ball. Makes the move. I think he's going to have the pace to get there. Well, you're going to have to go a long way to see another run like that. The crowd is going absolutely mad. Good conversion makes the try even more worthwhile. Sail Shark set off. Brady passes. Legs pumping, through the tackle he goes. Beautiful pass, right into the chest. Well, we've seen what's on here. Has he got the distance? Too many gaps, too many missed tackles. It had to be a try.
Send that try to the history archives. We're going to be replaying that 40 years from now. Brilliant score.
And that's a successful conversion. He's starting out. Ships on. The winger to the fly half. Oh, what power in the tackle.
He tackles.
A penalty against Sail Shark.
An awful lot of viewers won't see what happened there, but with that angle you can see, bad play, that's a penalty.
It's a turnover. That's top class service, it really is. They've given everything, but it's reached that point where they just might struggle to finish. Coaches will be thinking of some changes. Oh, it gives the ball away!
Well, you hope the boot was accidental in the ruck. You hope it was accidental.
They're playing at pace, it's a tap and go. It's won by the opposition, and they have a chance to launch an attack. He feeds. He's got terrific service. Cipriani.
Most of this pitch to get to the try line there. That is a superb score from long range.
He sets off in attack.
Taking with.
Oh, that's loose. It's given away. And it's an interception here. Great strength to get out of the tackle. Breaks. Speed is his trademark. Defence there, it was sadly lacking.
Who said individuals don't make the difference between winning and losing? That's the sort of try that turns and wins games. A brilliant individual score.
Nobody on the other end of that pass. He moves the play and he tackles it.
Need to get this ball swiftly away.
And he breaks. He's away and nobody's going to catch him. Just listen to the reaction of the crowd. They know that they've seen something special there. What a run.
Oh, too easy. All that way out. And there was no cover coming across.
This phase going. Spears the ball out. He's managing somehow to get through that. Gets away.
Getting through there.
I wonder whether the defence were flat-footed there. It just didn't seem to get an angle on the man.
Cell shock set off. Trying to hang on to him. Cassiter. We're into the 80th minute now. What power he's got in his game. And it's given away here. Spins it out. Oh, he loses the ball. Looking to move the point of the attack. He's clear. Has he got the distance? It's a score, but he can't miss tackles like that. They were dropping off, allowing too much space. And in the end, it showed.
So far, so good. In front after the first leg, but only half the job done.
And imagine what we say in beware complacency.
Well, what an excellent way to round off the playoff stages. Thank you for your company, and I hope you can join us the next time we do it. Bye for now.
Well, that was quite something.